I want everyone today here to lose obligation. I do not want you to be obligated to anyone. Not your parents, not people who have brought you up, not your college, not your friends. By losing obligation, I do not mean don't be thankful. I do not mean don't be grateful. But unless there is an emergency, do not change your life plans for someone. Unless someone is dying and you have to go, do not change your life plans, your long-term plans for someone. Do what you have to. If you lose obligations, you will gain a certain clarity in life. You will understand what you have to do. If you realize you do not owe anyone, if there is a business that does not owe any debts, it can do whatever it wants. And all the debts are in your mind, not in any balance sheet. That I owe this one because he brought me up. I owe that one because he helped me. You help them back and move on with your life. Don't change your life plans. Look up in the universe. Look at the night sky. Are you really here to study? Are you really here to just be a bookworm, do things, survive, procreate, defecate, and die? No, you are not. You are in a fabulously fertile soil, and you're just growing such a small tree. Branch out in every direction. Large, great trees do not have a singular direction, they just grow. Do whatever you like, do what catches your fancy. Change your professions every day, I don't care. And there are people who live like this. People, there are hundreds of people who live like this. Enjoying life, changing their professions, doing something that catches their fancy. What is wrong with you? You have equal, as much intelligence, as much brain matter as everyone else. The only difference between you and me is consciousness. You're not conscious. I am conscious, and the people who are doing this are conscious. Just enjoy.